That they are the world's best in players in basketball, we all know. But did you know that there are many top golfers in the NBA? In today's video, we will talk about the top 10 best golfers in the NBA. Do you know who they are? Even though these players spend most of their time on the court working on their skills, traveling, and representing their franchises, they sure know their way around the golf course. Many athletes play golf to pass their time or play at a social gathering with friends. But these athletes are quite competitive about their game and have spent hours acing their swing. Welcome back to 24 Golf, your daily dose of golf content. Before we get into the list, make sure to like and subscribe to our channel. Let's get started. Number 10, Chris Paul. Chris Paul is also known as CP3, was born on 6th of May 1985. The professional basketball player has won 2 Olympic gold medals and bagged multiple titles to his name. He is considered to be one of the best point guards ever and currently plays at the Phoenix Suns. The NBA player is quite skillful in the game of golf as well. In 2015, he played with the pro golfer Tiger Woods at the Wyndham Championship and hosted the 2019 Baja Mar Showdown alongside Aaron Rodgers. It was an event where 8 NBA players will face off against 8 NFL players on the golf course. The NBA player has drastically improved from his handicap of 20 with practice over the years and currently plays at a handicap of 13.7. Number 9, Klay Thompson. 5-time All-Star Klay Thompson plays for the Golden State Warriors, but he is also an avid golfer. In 2016, he played at the historic Augusta National Golf Course, which is located in Augusta, where he played alongside his friends Andre Iguodala and the legendary Stephen Curry. Later, he also dropped by the famous golf channel, Orlando-based Studios, to shoot an episode. There, he revealed that his favorite golf course is Pebble Beach. That is about 122 miles from Klay's daily job location at Oracle Arena. He said that his game is still a work in progress compared to his friends. Klay added that he is far away from Stephen Curry's game, and hopefully he will get better in the next 5 years. The greatest shooter in NBA history has a handicap of 12. Number 8. Kent Bazemore. Kent Bazemore has won a Lefty Drysdale Award given to the best defensive player in college basketball. Over the years, the basketball star has gained a lot of success and currently plays for the Los Angeles Lakers. In 2014, he also started playing golf as a hobby, but now he has turned into a professional player. Former basketball mates Stephen Curry and Kent came together last year for a game of golf, and they encouraged their fans to watch the exciting match on TV. Recently, Kent was also seen showing his support to women golfers. Michelle Wee West has been a longtime friend of the defensive player and asked him if he wanted to play at the KPMG Women's PGA Pro-Am. The basketball player instantly agreed, and he also became one of the 2 Warrior players who publicly wore the LPGA hashtag hoodie for golf that Michelle had designed to broaden the reach of women's golf. The player plays at a current handicap of 10.2. Number 7. J.R. Smith. J.R. Smith, a former NBA player that had won 2 NBA championships in 2016 and 2020. He used to play for the Los Angeles Lakers. However, JR retired from the NBA at the age of 36 years old to pursue another sport he loves, golf. In 2021, he joined the North Carolina A&T's golf team and played his college debut at the Elon's Phoenix Invitational event at the Alamance Country Club. Here, Smith shot an 83 in round 1 and 78 in round 2. This is what Smith said about the sport. "Golf is one of those games that has you feeling really high or can bring you down to your knees and humble you. And to have that feeling and knowing that all of the game's pretty much on my own hands and I don't have to worry about teammates to pass the ball and receiving passes and playing defense, I can play my game and just have fun." Smith generally plays at the Lakewood Golf Country in Ohio and has an impressive handicap of 8.0. Number 6. Mike Conley Jr. The NBA player grabbed headlines when he joined LeBron James and Reggie Miller as the only other player to achieve the all-time franchise leader tag, as he had made assists, steals, and three-pointers, and moved up to number 65 on the NBA's all-time assists. He is not only great on the basketball course, but he is known as a fervent golf fan and player. You can frequently spot him on the golf course during the summers. With a handicap of 7, the player is one of the toughest competitors to beat on the golf course. Number 5. Jason Kidd. The former NBA basketball player has now turned become head coach for Dallas Mavericks. Jason started playing golf back in high school, and his basketball coach was also the golf coach. Kidd said about the game back then, "I was expecting golf to be a piece of cake because, hey, the ball's just sitting there, right? If only the game were so easy." Jason still has a good swing and has a handicap of 6.6. Number 4. Kyle Korver. Kyle is also one of those former basketball players who has now turned into a coach, but he has provided many memorable moments for his fans over the years. When he played for Utah last season, he scored an average of 9 points per game and a 39% shooting from behind the arc. The former player has also hosted multiple golf tournaments for his Kyle Korver Foundation. He is considered to be one of the best golfers amongst the NBA players, and he has an impressive handicap of 4. The coach might turn his attention to golf now that he is retired from the first sport. Number 3. Michael Jordan. Who doesn't know Michael Jordan? Even among non-basketball fans, he is known. NBA Hall of Famer Michael Jordan rose to stardom through basketball, but he's just as passionate about golf. Know that he has been playing golf for 3 decades now? And he has also hosted his celebrity golf tournament in Las Vegas. The former NBA star even has his own golf course located in Hobie Sound, South Florida, which is nicknamed Slaughterhouse 23. The exclusive course only has 75 members. That is why he has an incredible handicap of 1.3. Jordan is notorious for verbally badgering PGA Tour players when he plays them for money. According to a story of Charles Barkley, Michael plays for insane amounts on the golf course. One time on the golf course, he was putting for $300,000. Insane! Number 2. Ray Allen. The 2-time NBA champion is considered to be one of the best basketball players who aces at golf. Ray has held various tournaments of his own, and those benefits go to his Ray of Hope Foundation. He has attracted top celebrities from all over the world to play this sport. In 2011, when there was a lockout plague season, Ray said that golf kept him from going crazy. The former basketball player is known to be a sniper from 3-point behind and is a regular at the annual Lake Tahoe celebrity event. In 2009, he was ranked at the top position as the current NBA player in Golf Digest. He has made 4 holes in one, and the champion has an incredible handicap of 0. Number 1. Stephen Curry. Throughout the video, we have talked about the legend playing golf with various other NBA stars, so it was only fair to mention him at last. Basketball's greatest shooter of all time is one of the best golfers known. The MVP race, 3-time NBA champion, and multiple All-Star game winner give a tough fight on the golf course. In 2017, Stephen shot a 74-74 at the Web.com Tour Ellie Mae Classic. Then in 2018, he followed it up with a 71-86. He has his signature line of Under Armour golf apparel. Stephen has also announced a partnership to create a first-ever golf team at Howard University. He is partners with the PGA Tours and has provided scholarships to boys and girls who require access to play golf. Stephen's first tournament appearance was over the summer at his family's Curry Celebrity Classic. After this, he tied in 4th place at the American Century Championship, and he plays at a current handicap of 0.0. With which NBA player would you like to play a round of golf? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel to never miss a video from us. That's it for today's video. Thank you for watching.